Friends, welcome at the Summary Club, the channel of fast training and self-development. Today we will consider a very important topic for our health, water purification at home. Surely you already know that water is actually our life, and that we are made of it more than 60 to 70%, so today let's learn how to begin to consist not of polluted and chlorinated water which flows from the taps of modern houses, but of clean, living and healthy water. And the first and most important rule for good health is that you should not drink tap water categorically, or at least should not, because first it contains chlorine, strong poison, various microorganisms, bacteria, coliforms, and a lot of different salts, which will be deposited in your joints and body. And in general, we cannot be sure about the condition of the pipes of our home, not to mention the information it carries and its broken crystal lattice. In India, for example, at approximately 1 to 2 glasses of tap water, 30 to 50% of the civilized population of the world goes to intensive care. How to purify water at home. Next, I will tell you how you can purify water at home without the use of complex technical means, the pros and cons of these methods. But you must remember that you do not have to use all the methods at the same time, and it's almost impossible. It is at least very long and labor-intensive, but if you apply at least a couple of these methods, the quality of your water and your health will improve very noticeably. About methods of water purification at home, an improvement of its physical and energetic characteristics with the use of complex and expensive technical means and their application I will tell in a separate article. And now, the easiest ways to purify water at home. Using a home water filter. Using a household filter or a built-in home stationary purifier in your sink associated with your faucet or an ordinary pitcher for water purification is often enough to start with, but for some reason less than half of seemingly reasonable humanity uses it. Although I think it's a pretty logical move to start with if you certainly care about your health. It's hard to say what filter is more effective, but modern filters are all quite good at cleaning water. Basically, choose them on the amount of water you're going to use a month and on the amount of money you're going to spend. Personally, I have enough and the usual pitcher for water purification, but for a large family is not a bad thing to put and more expensive stationary water purifier. Quality also matters. Read about your filter on the internet, and most importantly, do not forget to change your filter on time, otherwise it can be harmful to your health.
Subscribe to the Summary Club and watch short versions of the most popular and useful videos every day.
How to prepare melt water. A wonderful way to clean water at home, as well as restoring its structure and erasing negative information, is to prepare melted water. For this purpose, the water must be frozen to ice and then returned to the state of liquid again. For this purpose, it is also desirable to use water purified by a filter, and the last 20% of ice is better not to use, but just throw away. It is water of worse quality than so which has already thawed. Melting water has a positive effect on all internal organs in the stomach. Many people even use it as medicine. And when fasting on such water, the feeling of hunger decreases, the amount of time needed for sleep decreases, the amount of free energy increases, and the processes of cleansing the organism are accelerated. Proper boiling of water. Another way to restore the crystal structure of water, the reverse of the second method, is to bring the water to a temperature of 92 to 96 degrees, almost to a boil. After that, the water must be taken off the fire and cooled. Best of all, put the pot in running cool water. These two methods are almost identical and similar to the natural purification of water by nature, so they are good natural ways. Use at least one of these methods, but I would still recommend freezing the water, as it also gives an additional purification of water and reduces the negative impact on the water in the process of heating it. And if you boil the water, it will lose most of its useful properties. It is better to refrain from boiling water at all. It will destroy its living properties. In general, when using this method, water is in any case partially boiled, and therefore, it is best to use all the same freezing water. Natural stones for water purification. It is wonderful to use such natural stone as silicon for water purification at home and saturation with microelements. The way to prepare such water can be found on the packaging of silicon, and soon I will write a separate article on the use of silicon and shungite for water purification and mineralization. This is also a natural stone, mined in only a few places on the globe. It will be discussed in a separate article, just like silicon, and can be used together with silicon. This water is used for drinking, washing and brushing teeth. It has a rejuvenating and revitalizing effect, And if you believe what is written on the packaging, shungite also treats most known diseases. Read more about the countless therapeutic properties of shungite in a separate article. I myself use water infused with shungite and silicon, so far satisfied and never had any problems with such water. Even when such water was left for 6 months closed, nothing bad happened to it, unlike the usual even purified water. It is also excellent to use such water for sprouting wheat and not only. You can drink distilled water. You can buy or make your own distilled water with a special technique. Very many people drink almost only such perfectly pure water, especially during therapeutic fasts. This water was drunk by a well-known promoter of a healthy lifestyle who more than once in his old age ran the valley of death with only a bottle of water. And there are many fans of distilled water, in fact, although there are of course those who blame it. So in all things of course need the golden mean, and drink only it for years without additives is not necessary. If you want to drink such water but are worried that the body will lack salts and minerals, just infuse it with silicon and shungite. You can add a couple of spoonfuls of mineral water sometimes. Remember that many famous people who led a healthy lifestyle safely drank distilled water and had no health problems, and now a lot on sale a variety of home distillers. Truth, they are quite expensive, but we will talk more about them in the following articles on our website and other videos a little later. We have considered only the first 6 physical methods of home water purification, and now we are going to learn about 6 more best and really quite effective ways of purifying water, but this time they will be more exotic, esoteric, and even more spiritual. Yes, not everyone believes in the efficacy of such methods, but we are not afraid to try something new and unexplored, so I still advise to try, or at least learn about them. Especially many of these tips for home water purification just a long time ago has been proven by years and tested in practice and even numerous experiments in various scientific laboratories around the world. Silver water purification. And so the first of the top 6 non-obvious ways to purify and improve the quality of drinking water at home is the option to saturate and disinfect the water with silver. Well, at least it will not hurt you. Many homeopaths claim that water containing silver ions helps with stomach ulcers, headaches, migraines, hypochondria, dizziness, and various pains and stomach diseases. It is not certain that this water will instantly help you get rid of these diseases, but our ancestors have long used silver for disinfecting water, and even in modern filters, and by the way on the keyboards of expensive laptops, so the effect of silver disinfection is proven by modern medicine. Moreover, to saturate water with silver ions is very simple and not expensive. It is enough to put a silver coin, pendant, or just a silver spoon in a jug with water and leave them there for a while. This object will not dissolve in water, of course, so you can use it almost indefinitely. Water purification by sunlight. It is also very good after our home water purification to let it stand for a while in direct sunlight, or at least just on a windowsill even with the window closed. This will give additional disinfection of our water, as well as structure it and fill it with positive natural information. Ultraviolet has a good effect on water. We can say revitalizes the water. Water in a sense breathes, is filled with light, and becomes part of nature. But this method should certainly be used after the physical purification of water from harmful impurities with a filter. Cleaning with holy water. You can add any strong or mineralized water in small quantities to pure water, and even to plain distilled water. You can add any natural water from a real spring, and also any holy or consecrated water, especially if you believe in it. 1 to 2 spoons of such water will be enough to give similar properties to another 2 to 3 liters of purified water. Naturally sanctified water is made not only by Christians, Buddhists, and representatives of almost all other religious movements have its analogs. By the way, not so long ago we checked for ourselves. Indeed, water drawn, for example, on January 19th in baptism, even just from an ordinary faucet, may well stand for 2 to 3 years or more without becoming strange odor. Well, and of course, according to the statements of Christian priests, do not lose their other good and healing properties. For the most convinced skeptics, you can add water or ice cubes from glaciers, and you can also add some regular mineral water. Mineral water has too many salts, and it is better not to use it often, but a couple of tablespoons of mineral water per liter of pure water will provide you with enough necessary salts and minerals. It is also possible that your water will have a more regular crystalline structure like a natural spring, and again, in any case, it will not hurt you at all. Structuring water with music. There are ways of improving or more precisely structuring water crystals and influencing them with pleasant or classical music, the sound of the sea, birdsong. You can put various mantras to your water, or you can say a lot of pleasant things to it. In any case, it will not harm it. But it is not a secret that for a long time in this area there have been studies that confirm that plants blossom faster and give more fruit on water incented in this way. Now there are studies on growing animals and even milking cows, and all these studies almost unambiguously say that water has a memory effect, and animals and plants that receive such water are healthier and more viable. Various sounds can also structure water crystals, and there is a lot of evidence of this in the photos made in the laboratories for water crystals research. In history, there have even been cases where people have died from negatively inflicted water, and no other way of poisoning has been found. So treat well what you drink and eat, and in general as much as possible feel happiness in your life, and for sure you will soon notice that its quantity will begin to increase rapidly, and the quality does not lag behind. As they say, similar attracts similar. Perhaps we will return to this subject in separate articles. Activation of water by the human biofield. There are even more exotic home water purification methods in our arsenal. For example, there are methods of activation and structurization of water by the human biofield. Also, it is practically proved by modern science that a person can influence the structure of water. And of course, there are a huge number of ways to do this, even without having some paranormal abilities, but I will not give practical advice now. In the future, we will consider this topic separately if the need arises. In the meantime, if you are not sure about yourself, it is better not to experiment on your own so as not to harm yourself. In any case, love and kindness will always work on your side, so you can simply say over the water some good and pleasant words for you and your loved ones. That will be more than enough for now. And the effect of kind words has certainly never hurt anyone. Energetic water treatment. The last and perhaps the best trick. Before drinking water, imagine that it is a certain healing elixir for all ills, and thank God, or simply the universe, or your world for this beautiful water. In general, depending on what you believe, give thanks for everything that is great in your life, and for the pure and healing water that the world has given you. In any case, thankfulness has never hurt anyone. Also, another good option with each sip of water, imagine that you are becoming younger, healthier and more beautiful. Many who use this technique, even there is a noticeable rejuvenation of the body. Water purification with love. And the coolest thing in the world for you to do with water is to send it the energy of love. Just a few minutes of such visualization can have a huge effect, and for sure you will soon notice how people treat you differently, and in general your whole life begins to change direction in a brighter, happier and more spiritual direction, to the place where happiness, peace and love reigns, and away from meaningless swearing, scandals, failures and stupid insults. That is of course what we wish for you. And yes, I agree with you that of course these are very subjective techniques in our arsenal of methods of home water purification, but there are dozens of the first more scientifically sound ways that you can use at your pleasure. And if you ever want to try energetic ways of water purification, then no one can forbid you, even if you profess any religion, or on the contrary, do not believe in anything. Even if you are a hardened skeptic, think about it, these techniques are used by almost all adepts of yoga, many other religions, and almost all Christians in prayers before eating, as well as a huge number of other conscious people. And in any case, what do you have to lose? Because an extra 30 seconds of time before eating or just drinking is the maximum that you lose, and no one has ever felt worse from good emotions and a sense of gratitude. So potentially the benefits of such home water purification can bring a lot. They say that such methods can help you get healthy, beautiful skin, even help you become younger and more attractive to other people, and the health and digestive benefits will be unambiguous, so try it and leave your comments and feedback on the results. And I wish everyone health, happiness, and a wonderful experience drinking clean water. And friend, don't forget to subscribe to the Summary Club for becoming more successful, educated, kinder, and wiser every day. Save hundreds of hours and dollars spending on boring regular education. Feel free to write your opinions and questions about each video. We read all the comments. In addition, go to our official website, where you can find reading materials or watch other videos on channel and links in the description. All the best.